In the year 1870, on August the 15th day, from the parish alongside I northward took my way. The morning being fair and clear, I travelled on with speed. I was going to be a hirst hand at the firm o' Bogheid. No, I am not a poet, nor yet a learned man, but I will sing a verse or twa and spread them as I can. John McNab, our foremost man, was sturdy, brave, and strong. Sic hannies he bits in his scythe and carries on the throng. His gatherer she come fae Green Bank, McLennan was her name. She was the floor o' our flock, a handsome, clever dame. And Esselment he bande her, he was a sturdy chiel. You wouldna seen a jollier crew upon a harvest field. Willie Kidd, our second man, he filled his birthright weel. He pleased both the girlies, the truth I mean to tell. Jean Forsyth, she gathered to him wi'er lovely curly hair. I hope they'll meet in wedlock's bands, they'll be a slashing pair. And as for Kidd's bandster, they ca' him Geordie Grant. He's sometimes in a merry mood and sometimes like a sant. Mrs. Siller, she gathers to me along the bout wi' speed. And although she is nae very big, she is a gatherer guid. And Jimmy Gray, he bande her the sheaves that she laid doon. They made him for to thraw his face, he was only bit a loon. Now Charlie Watt and Davy Gray, they're in the list you'll find. They have to march in order and trail the wrecks behind. We hae a jolly maister, a tall and stately man, who can conduct his farm work with mickle skill and can.
Bravo!